You don't want to do intros? I feel like just go in.
Oh, no, we're definitely doing intros.
Just do it.
No,
I think intros are so 2020.
We're doing an intro. All
right. I'm not going to. So you
Yeah,
just
I know, because I'm the intro
No, but
guy,
I'm going to make sure that I'm going to show that I'm not enjoying it.
That's fine. Serious disinterest pleases me. I thrive off of it. The BTM boys are back, baby. BTM boys are back. The BTM boys are back. BTM boys are back. BTM boys are back. So we're missing Mace. Mace, we miss you.
Rest in peace.
Rip Mace. We're gonna jump into Horizon Forbidden West. Neither of us were excited to play this game.
Yeah, I fell off the first one.
I think the first game is good, don't get me wrong. I have nothing negative to say about it. It was just like too much. I was not gonna get this game, and I said to Siri, I'm not gonna get it unless it's on sale, but there's an equal chance that I get drunk on Saturday and I buy it. And as the prophecy has foretold,
today's Sunday,
that is what happened. So I haven't touched it. I bought it and it was downloading and then I fell asleep, if you call it
drunk
sleep. So bypass the mainframe, art, Siri, just a little primer in case you forgot. We miss you, Mace, and we're gonna do this here. We're gonna jump into the new game.
I forget like the point of the game.
I could tell you, because I remember. There was a lady in our time who cloned herself.
We, in our time, we made these robot way distant future.
Yeah, like, why wouldn't they be like humanity? You see, like, other animals.
So they're like reeling and attack drilling.
They're like serving a function.
Were they for war? Did they do a war?
Well, you're like, come on. You're gonna want to eventually war.
Well, that's what all things. And opportunity. Oh, that's my man, Varl. I'll never forget Varl. I always like Varl because I have a friend named Carl.
Well, that's the future name.
Yeah, you just take Carl and put a V.
Yeah, you take regular names or you put Z's or V's.
Like your name would be Zryan.
Zayn.
That'd be Zartz. Zarthur. I am Zarthur. Sultan.
Timely reference.
Sultan.
That's timely, timely
Yeah,
timely
that
reference.
Movie's the best.
Is it?
Zoltan!
I don't know. I haven't seen it since then.
I like how they really dug into like, hey, like humanity started over. They're gonna dress like fucking idiots. We're gonna double down on this future stuff so much that these people are gonna be fucking idiots. You know, it's apparently coldish. Like hers kind of makes sense, but his is like, he kind of has sleeves, but he's still sleeveless. But like, I don't get you, Varl.
She probably stinks of patchouli oil. That's 100% what she smells like. They developed patchouli oil and didn't even know it. I should probably be paying attention to these conversations, but I don't care. Okay, we're playing. Here we go.
Wow. You know, just a normal ladder lock.
Duh.
You know how those things work.
Ladder lock, classic future element.
Can't have anybody, just anyone climbing these ladders. What are we, made out of ladders? Who locked it there?
Ooh, bird boys. Okay, so the parts that are glowing are its weak spots. So we want to fuck that thing up. Is there a way to slow time?
I think it said something about L3.
Excuse me. Oh shit, I missed.
Oh. No, I was expecting to come at you. Is this a ferret?
Yeah. It's a robot ferret. Oh, fucked him up. Robot ferret. That's a real ferret fucking move, though.
Yeah, these ferrets aren't fucking around, dude.
Whoa. What the fuck is this thing about?
What is that? What's he doing?
I don't know. How was Varl not dead?
Was that Varl doing that?
No, Varl should be dead. Yo, you shoot those back containers, it's a wrap. I've won the game.
Those were robot ferrets, right?
Yes. I think we're safe. To say that those were robot ferrets.
Okay, sorry. I got like 5 text messages. I just want to make sure nobody died.
What are you, like a man of the fucking people over here?
Family. I just want to make sure everybody's okay.
Is everyone okay?
I don't know. Well.
All right, what's next? And should I be making arrows?
Should I probably always make them as a word, right? Always be making arrows.
ABC, right?
Always be making arrows. ABA.
ABC.
Okay.
Always be making arrows. All
right, yeah, that adds up.
I'm no grammarian, Siri.
Neither are you wordsman.
Hard stop. I'm no wordsmith. What?
Oh, what happened to you?
I broke the game. Did you eat dinner?
I don't see how that's any of your concern.
I'm thinking about halal in it.
Ooh.
that's so it is your concern. Should we halal it?
Halal, boys.
Drop a like in the comments and tell us if we should halal it, guys. Should we halal it? Drop a like and smash a comment.
Let's take a pause on this. Why don't we order the halal?
Oh, I'm not hungry yet. You can order.
Yeah, but we should order now so it's here in like, it's gonna take 45 minutes.
All right.
You're gonna get the thing you always get?
Yeah.
Because I want the same thing.
All right.
Cool. We're doing it, guys. You guys have smashed the lick button to say, hey guys, get the halal.
Are you filming me?
Hmm.
Should be.
Me.
Why?
I'm gonna add this to the video.
That we're doing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
When we talk about halal. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do. I like it.
The Pullcaster is a versatile tool that allows you to manipulate objects in the environment that have a grated pattern.
Pullcaster.
Yeah, the Pullcaster. Is that what they're calling it nowadays?
I don't like where you're going with that one.
It was essentially a masturbation joke.
Yeah, I know. I understand. Now I'm feeling less comfortable.
I was going to do
it. Or even more uncomfortable.
I thought that was, it was in the subtext. To wield the Pullcaster, hold L2 and tap triangle.
Yeah, and now R2.
Now you R2 it. And now you just yanked on R2 for a while, I guess. Well, now I'm pole casting.
Oh, they were going to a different solar system?
I don't fucking know.
How does she know it didn't go to the other star?
I'm not sure.
What caused the apocalypse?
I don't remember. I'm kind of thinking about other stuff when he talks.
Like his pants?
No, just like life. And like, I'm just going off in my own brain because I'm so uninterested.
Oh, excuse me. I'm very into and excited about this game.
Is this like a Noah's Ark situation, but like in space?
All right, so be prepared to fight things.
I got
to
do a big fight. Oh, boy.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, those are turkeys.
Those are ferrets.
Those are robot turkeys. Those are the ferrets again?
Yeah. Were there turkeys?
Yeah, of course.
There were, weren't there?
Those are robot turkeys. Oh, this is going to be like a stealth boy.
Shh. Don't stand up. Oh, don't stand up. This is fucked up. It's very convenient that these flowers have red tops.
Oh, he sees me. The stealth didn't work. We don't have to whisper anymore.
He's coming straight for
He's
you.
He's coming straight for me.
Once he turns around, go get him. Get him. That's his ass. Mine's down too.
Nice work, Varl.
There's clearly a thing in the press back there.
I know. I'm seeing if there's, like, treasure.
Clearly. Right in front of your face. Did anything show when you hit your three thing?
No, but when you get closer, there's more treasure when it doesn't always proc immediately. Guy, it's your first fucking game. I want to see if there's treasure. Stop touching your goat, all right?
This is my mustache. This is my goat. This is my mustache.
Stop touching the whole package. It's because you got a goat now. You think you're a big shot. Is that what's going on? I don't like that. I hate that.
I can't hear you.
Don't touch. I'm touching
over me, grooming my goat. Sent the backup here, but she didn't.
No. What did Varl find? Give it to me. Don't keep it for yourself. I'm more important.
You got a weapon? Obtain Frost Blastling.
Okay, let's freeze this fuck. Okay, he's frozen, right?
Oh, I thought that was his head for a second.
Ooh, that, okay. I know what to do.
Yeah.
I need to
now you're thinking.
It. Did I shoot it from the wrong side or something?
Yeah, that feels like more of the fire sense.
I didn't want to catch on fire. Like, if I go in there, I'm going to just do it. Let's see
do
if
it,
I catch
see
on
if you
fire.
Get hurt.
She's flame proof.
You gotta take a pic. You gotta go there and take a screenshot.
Put it on Twitter. Okay, there it is. Okay, facial expression.
Oh.
There's tons. There's so many. I like that one.
Smooch? Yeah. Oh, wait, what?
That's phenomenal.
That's it.
That's the one.
That's it. Yo, I think that one was good. That one's not bad because it looks like she's coming
insane.
Out of it. Yeah. That one looked like she let out a fart.
The two hearts. The face is so good.
Yeah, you gotta highlight the face.
She's just laying it?
Yes. There you go. That's it. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Well, that was photo mode, folks.
Yeah, we crushed it.
Took a big old shit on it.
Just killed him.
Yeah, totes. What the fart? Let's fucking blast this fucker with the blasty boys.
That's not a ferret guy, is it?
Yeah, they're all ferrets. Did Varl just do like a grip of damage?
He's crushing this dude for you.
Oh, hey, Varl. Got a weird name, buddy. I'd like to get to the fucking title screen to end the video, but it's like, how much more do we have?
This has been about an hour of exposition.
Can we just get to the fucking title? That's all we want to do here. You think I missed
it? I don't care. Please don't go back.
Here's what my wish is right now. I want to get to the top of this and just look out onto the vista, and it says Horizon Forbidden West, and then this fucking video is over.
Okay.
Like, please give that to me, game.
Yes, please.
Fucking give it to me. Come on, we're right here.
No, because there's no way. There's a snake thing? Oh, I remember seeing those in the trailer. What's their guy's job?
Those are giant cobras.
If they slaughtered all those Osirum, we'll never get through to the data center.
He says data. I would have expected a data.
Data. Data. All right, well, I don't want to do this anymore. Right?
I'm like just not interested.
Yeah, for another day. Well, that was Horizon Zero Dawn. It was the first hour-ish. We did not make the title card before we were bored, but I'll keep playing this here and there, I guess. But you know, there it is. Enjoy for your enjoyment, America. BTM, bypass the mainframe, art Siri. We're out. Peace.
Try not to die.
Or do.
Oh, that's probably not like a fitting like send off anymore.
That doesn't matter. The whole owl is probably almost here, which is very exciting.